Welcome back to another fucking episode with the one and only Malt Patriot. On the wall behind me is a piece of fucking parchment paper in all its glory. We the people. If you don't even know what the hell that means, Google that shit, folks. Because as always, most of the things that are going to be in my background have something to do with the patriotic American that is this guy right fucking here. So, without further ado, let's bring the star of the show up, shall we? Oh, look at that. Fucking malt goddamn liquor. Ah! Fucking great. King Cobra malt liquor. Premium malt liquor, ladies and gentlemen. Fucking extremely fresh, straight out of my fucking refrigerator. Cannot wait to fucking dive into this shit. So, without further ado. Enjoy. Ain't the same, for gangsters. Times is changing. Young niggas is aging. Becoming OGs in the game and changing. To make way for these new names and faces. But the strangest things can happen from rapping when niggas get wrapped up in image and acting. Niggas get capped up and wrapped in plastic. Zipped up in bags when it happens. That's it. I've seen them come. I've watched them go. Watched them rise. Witnessed them. Watched them go. Yeah. Watched them all blossom and watched them grow. Motherfucker. Watched the lawsuits when they lost their dough. Best friends and money, I lost the boat. Went and visited niggas in the hospital. They saw the same shit all across the globe. I just sit back and watch the show. Everywhere that I go, ain't the same as before. Extremely refreshing. Always delicious moments. Just don't know me no more. Everywhere that I go. Shout out to every goddamn person watching this video. Got people they know, so I suggest you lay low. I moved out of the hood for good, you blame me. Niggas ain't mainly, niggas they always can't tip be. The hat but to niggas the fucking can't hit, niggas they can't see. Deserves I'm it. Out of sight, now I'm out of their damn reach. How would you feel if niggas wanted to peel? You probably move to a new house on a new hill. And choose a new spot if niggas wanted to shot. I ain't a thug, how much Tupac in you got? I ain't no bitch neither. It's either my life or your life, and I ain't leaving. I like breathing. This nigga, we can go round for round, clip for clip. Shit, 4 pound for pound. Nigga, if you really wanna take it there, we can. Just remember that you fucking with a family, man. Again, got a lot more to lose. Great condensation on this fucking come and feel the ice cold refreshment. More fucking liquor, ladies and gentlemen. The same as before. My people I used to know just don't know me no more. Everywhere that I go, this right here. I got people I know. You got people they know. If you don't know what the fucking name of this fucking great piece of paper is called, either you're not from the United States or you're not a fucking patriot. Fuck out. And again, fucking host, the Malt Patriot. Now it's time to end this video. Ugh. Drink malt liquor. Only fucking malt liquor. Ugh. Label out or get cussed the fuck out. This is gonna be the fucking Malt Patriot signing off.